Ollie. Why are you looking at me like that? Ollie? Are you okay?
I don't know.
You know, if you tell her the truth, she'll just think you're crazy, Oliver. You'll break her heart all over again. Nobody wants that.
Hey. Hey, you can tell me anything. You know that.
I know that. I need to leave.
I thought the boat left at 6.
What?
The Gambit, the trip that you're going on with your father. I ran into Sarah. She said that you hadn't packed yet. Do you want me to help you?
Look at how innocent she was, how much she loved you. You destroyed that.
Ollie.
Oh, tell her about her future, man. Tell her about what happens when she becomes the Black Canary.
Ollie, please. Please, I'm scared. I don't want to die. This is gonna destroy my father. He can't handle this.
She's got a point.
My question is, why did you let her become the Black Canary in the first place? She's a lawyer. What, after a couple self-defense classes and a few sparring sessions with you, you think she's ready to go handle thugs and killers?
It was a mistake.
Yeah, your mistake.
Which I had to pay for.
It was a mistake. But I knew you. And I knew that you'd do it with or without me. I thought this way I could protect you.
How did that work out for you, Ollie, huh?
Yeah, Ollie. How'd that work out for you? For me, not too good.
Mm-mm. I gave you an out. You to stand down.
Stay down! No way!
You know, John came to see me in here. Felicity, too. But you were nowhere, Hoss.
He's got a point, Oliver.
If your conscience is so sparkly clean, why didn't you check on Renee?
Reno, Renee made it clear. Matter of fact, all of you have made it clear that you don't want anything to do with me.
Always a comeback for everything.
If it's enough, it's not real.